Name of work.
Chateau de Versailles.
City, country.
Versailles, France.
Okay, specific location.
12 miles southwest of the center of Paris.
Artist responsible for work.
Philibert Leroy, Louis Leval, François Deboy, Charles Debrun.
Artist nationalities.
All French.
Medium of work.
Castle.
Period.
Neoclassical at its finish.
Historical relevance of work.
And the castle was used for years by French royalty as their center for government before the French Revolution.
How long did it take to create?
It was constructed and renovated between 1670 and 1780.
Why is this work important?
The kings of the time used the palace as an intimidating force internationally.
Did you just start talking in a British accent?
Because you were saying an accent.
Defining characteristic.
Okay, so this is going to be a thing. Its large size and huge Roman gardens characterize the chateau.
Historical contributions of the artist.
He was a French architect and a military engineer who worked mostly in the Baroque and classical style.
Personal observation.
It's extremely ornate. Point of gaudiness.
Why'd you choose this work?
Because, I mean, we're here.
Oh, how does it compare to other works within the period?
It, like, compared to many other castles, Versailles was incredibly grand and intimidating to its visitors.
Fun facts!
Louis XIV was in Versailles.
Louis.
Went to Versailles at a hunting trip in 1651.